A disappointing season, the Maryland Terrapins football team is recharged and back to work. The Terps hit the practice field today for the first time since 2017, or for the first time in 2018, rather. ABC2's Sean Stepner was there and tells us about Maryland's new look on offense. Wait, what is that saying?
I said, get over there!
The offseason is a long one after you go 4-8. For the Terps, the offseason is finally over.
Getting back to football after that long winter workouts, it always feels good. We're just happy to be back on the field, be back with our teammates and stuff like that.
Maryland kicking off spring practices on Monday. DJ Durkin, now in his third year as head coach, has a new offensive coordinator. Matt Canada comes over from LSU. He replaces Walt Bell, who left for Florida State.
He's very talented and been able to adapt what he does to the personnel and with the strengths of our team, and I think it's exactly what we need.
We think about the strength of our offensive line. I think that's where it always starts, is up front. I think we got a lot of depth at running back. When you look at those guys and what's coming back.
One of those running backs is senior Ty Johnson, who is loving what his new coach brings to the table.
The blocking seams with the O-line and the gaps have been, you know, the biggest I've ever seen while being here at Maryland.
Before September rolls around, the Terps need to get their quarterbacks healthy. Tyrell Pigram and Kasim Hill both sitting out spring practices, each recovering from ACL surgery. They also want to develop that receiving core. Gone is DJ Moore, who is off to the National Football League. They need to find a new number one.
I don't know, how do you replace a guy like that? Yeah, I don't know. I mean, you know, guys don't have the opportunity to go do that. So, you know, you take a guy like Tavon Jacobs, who I think just got better and better every week as the season went on. You know, that's obviously, he wants to lay claim to being that guy, and he'll have every right to do that.
Today marks the first of 15 spring practices, the last of which is the annual red-white spring game right here inside Maryland Stadium on April 14th. In College Park, Sean Stepner, ABC2 News.